Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to fix Wi-Fi not working on Google Pixel 7. In first solution, check Wi-Fi is turned on or off on anyway. Pull down the notification panel. Tap on internet. Make sure to toggle on Wi-Fi. If not connected, apply the second solution. Restart your phone. Long press the power button. Tap on a restart to restart your Pixel device. After restart, try to turn on Wi-Fi and check connect or not your Wi-Fi. In third solution, check any system software update by go to settings, scroll down, tap on a system update, tap on a check for update. If available update, update your Pixel device. If you are in fourth solution, check router or modem if using on your PC. Restart the router and first of all, turn off the router and modem. Unplug the cable from wall outlet for 10 to 15 seconds. After that, plug the power cable and check all cable. Now turn on the router and modem and check fix the issue or not. In fifth solution, check phone or internet issue on your device. Connect your Wi-Fi network to another phone or laptop device. If Wi-Fi connect to another device, there is a problem with your Pixel device. In sixth solution, make sure enable Wi-Fi scan throttling in your Google Pixel. To enable, go to settings, scroll down, tap system. At the end, you can see developer option, tap on it. Now search for the Wi-Fi scan throttling. Here you can see Wi-Fi scan throttling, tap on it. Make sure enable this option on your device. In sixth solution, delete the connected Wi-Fi and reconnect it to go to settings. Tap on a network and internet. Tap on a internet. Here you can see list of connected networks. Tap on a setting gear icon of connected network. Tap on a forget. Now again connect it. Tap the network name. Enter the password. And check connect or not. If you still facing the issue, reset the network settings by go to setting, scroll down, tap on a system, again scroll down, tap on a reset option here, then tap on a reset Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. If you have digital device running Android 14 beta, you can see different option, reset Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. Tap on a reset, it will reset all Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings. Now restart your phone, long press power button. Tap on a restart to restart your phone and check to connect Wi-Fi or not. If you still facing this, you contact your SIM provider or carrier. That's it. If you like it, share it.